New York abstains courteously. New York abstains courteously.
Mr. Morris.
Why does New York constantly abstain? Why does New York simply stay in New York?
New York abstains courteously.
Mr. Morris.
What in hell goes on in New York?
I'm sorry, Mr. President, but the simple fact is that our legislature has never sent us explicit instructions on anything.
Never? That's impossible.
Mr. President, have you ever been present at a meeting of the New York legislature? They speak very fast and very loud, and nobody listens to anybody else, with the result that nothing ever gets done. I beg the Congress's pardon.
My sympathies, Mr. Morris.
The Secretary of New York abstains courteously.
New York abstains courteously.
Mr. President?
Mr. Morris?
To hell with New York. I'll sign it anyway.
Thank you, Mr. Morris.